Travelers beware. Consumer advocates say you could be out several thousand dollars before you even pack your bags. We've received several calls at our Action Line office from families who've lost money after booking a trip with a travel agent, only to find out days before their scheduled departure that the tickets have not been paid for and the travel agent is nowhere to be found. Manolo Morales got some answers on what you should do to protect yourself. Manolo?
I've learned that this time of the year is when a lot of these types of schemes seem to happen, and I was told the worst thing you can do is pay cash up front. Mira's secretaria and her family paid an independent travel agent nearly $13,000 for 8 round-trip tickets to the Philippines to go to her mother's funeral. Just a couple of days ago, she called the airline to make sure they were booked.
It was canceled because they never paid. All our tickets are were not paid, so we didn't have a flight.
The family took out a loan to buy the tickets and was forced to get a second loan so they can still go. Her cousins, 15 of them already in the Philippines, bought tickets from the same agent and found out their tickets to come home were canceled. They found out when they got to the airport.
When they're checking in, the lady in there told them that the tickets were canceled. So they were stuck there for like a day at the airport.
Same thing happened to Liberty Felicia, who paid $6,000 to another travel agency. She received an itinerary, but not the tickets.
He never paid yet, so they told us to contact the agency. And then I tried to contact him, and he's not answering. His phone off.
I tried to contact both of the agents involved in these two separate cases, and in both cases, the number is out of service.
Subscriber you have dialed is not in service.
In all cases, the victims paid cash or check up front, and experts say that is never a good idea. The Hawaii Better Business Bureau wants travelers to remember two important tips. Always pay with a credit card and do research on the company you're dealing with. There are plenty of resources online, such as BBB.org, and when you pay with a credit card, you get an extra layer of protection.
Just in case something goes wrong, you know, you can go back to your credit card company and then dispute the charge, saying, you know, we didn't get the service for it or the contract wasn't fulfilled.
Caminos tells me that the Hawaii BBB has received 555 complaints in the past 3 years related to the travel industry. Summer and winter seasons are when they receive most of them. Honolulu police are investigating the incidents. Since we started asking questions, the Better Business Bureau has also been receiving more complaints and encourages other victims to file a report. We'll keep following up and let you know what, if anything, happens to the travel agents who took all that money. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.
If you have a consumer concern, call our Action Line department at 591-0222. Volunteers are manning the phones weekdays from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. You can also send an email to actionline@khon2.com.